Here we go. This is the first video of me solo my mirror lake. One thing you want to make sure you have in your deck when you're doing this is the steel ward. That's for the second fight. As for anything else after that, I will get back on mic. I'll let you know what's going on. I'll let you know what you might want to have. Keyword might want to have. It's just me. Yeah. So that's what you want to have right there. And let's get to it.
That figure ahead looks destroyed.
Once you are destroyed, I'll take the path up to the top of Shining Mountain and rejoin my Lady of Shadows.
If you're a Death Warrior in this fight, make sure you throw up your convert. Very, very important. And now for the kill, hopefully. That was a fail. It's alright, I'll get him. For the kill.
Maybe that's the last of him. That must be the path up to...
Alright, now that's done. Let's go to the next fight.
I am your master now. Destroy that wizard.
Just remember, whether you're alone or with a group, make sure you have your steel ward in your treasure cards. Just saying. You're gonna need it. Make sure that you throw in the elephant spectral guardian.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna do a call just to get some health back. Of course, the damage from that spell doesn't hurt from taking some of the health away from the other opponents. Time to take a nap because this takes forever. Stumble, just to be sure. That did a lot more damage than I thought it would. Just saying. That's crazy. But yeah. We'll see if this does it. Hopefully it does. And there's Phil too. I'll be right back. I gotta pee. Just saying.
Sit quietly.
There's a trace of magic in the air from here.
Obviously, I'm back. So, yeah. Alright, for this, I usually try to throw in some shadow spells for the negative 50, or for the plus 50% armor piercing. It really helps because the ice creatures tend to throw up tower shields. So yeah, it really helps with that.
Morganth must have entered the sunken tower. Now that its barriers have fallen.
Also, you want to try to make sure you have stun blocks, just in case. You never know. Do a scarecrow to get some health back. Let's do a call to regain some health. Or it hit for more than I thought it would, yet again.
Who are all these people? It's a 6 a.m. crowd.
Okay, this next fight, I always I always pack at least 3 convictions and 3 storm shields in hopes that it'll work. Sometimes I die, sometimes I don't. We'll see how it turns out. But even if I die, I come back and then I try again. I decided to use the stun block instead of the conviction. As far as stun block, but I have it in my treasure cards if I need it. Luckily, because I'm going first, they need to throw Storm Lord, which would stun. Yeah. Thank you. That's gonna hurt a little bit.
No, you know what?
Ouch. Let's do a scarecrow to get some health back, huh? To the best of my recollection, these things always block the crit. So yeah, be prepared for that. Definitely did not mean to discard that crap. That's gonna hurt yet again. Let's call for some help. Just saying. Health. For some health, not help. Will help getting health, yeah. Scarecrow for health. That was close. Wow, no clip block. That's interesting.
Oh, hey.
Am I lucky? If I make it past this next round, I will be surprised. Just saying. I'm gonna try to call to finish it, but it probably won't work.
Suggested the ladle right.
I'll be right back.
Four times. The point is
I've been drinking a lot of water in between soda and it just doesn't turn into anything good. Except me peeing a lot. Alright. Back to this. I use the potion, blah blah blah. When you respawn back into the dungeon, you use the dungeon recall, these things will show back up. You can go around them. So that's what I'm gonna do, cause yeah.
This is amazing. People live here.
Go back to this. I kind of foreshadowed my death that last time. I'm gonna use some of these treasure cards this fight to see if it makes a difference. Hopefully I won't die this time, like I predicted I would last time. But only time can tell. Wow, a call right off the bat with a shadow pip. Nice. I don't know why I just did that. Alright, here we go. So that. I'm gonna throw conviction to block the stuns. Hopefully it works. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. We'll see. Throw a blade up, try to get the boost on call when I throw next turn. Try to get health back. Let's see what kind of damage this does. Wow, definitely did not expect 4,800. Holy crap. I'll throw a crow next turn, see what happens. Rephrase, I'm gonna throw a call. And this should be for the win.
This is horrible.
Just saying.
I have to stop it. We need to go.
Only time can tell though.
Deep tremor shakes your very being, and you hear a howling.
And there you have it. That's Mary Lake Solo 1. Supercharge, Zephyr Amulet, a Rogue, Golden Pearl, Golden Pearl, the Pixie Sticks, which is the whole reason people come in here usually, Red Grapes of Wrath, and that. Yeah, so that was a. Mirror Lake Solo 1. Stay tuned for number 2. I'm out. Deuces.